Hi, I'm Dave from FS Open, and today we're looking at the different buttons in Open Control. So I've just set up a blank web page here, and I'll look at a push button first, and then a toggle button, and the third type, a rotary button. Use a push button when the expected action can be repeated. A good example are the view commands in Flight Sim. In this example, I'm going to bind it to pan left. Every time I push the button, I expect to pan left a little bit more. A toggle button is bound to commands that can have two possible states, on and off. So all the lights are a good example. Smoke on, off, another example. In this case, I'm going to bind it to landing lights. Finally, we have rotary buttons. In Open Control, these are mainly bound to the autopilot commands, so for changing the altitude and speed, etc. In this example, we're just going to bind it to the autopilot heading. Okay, so now we'll save the page, and you'll see that the controls show up in Firefox, which I'm using to emulate my iPhone. So if we now switch to Flight Simulator, and let's just test. So the button and the pan left. That works okay. And see if we can turn the lights on and off. Yep, I think you can see that just. And if I now bring up the main panel, just so we can see the heading change. Now you see every time I push that, the heading increments by 5 degrees. If I click higher on the rotary, it goes up by 1. In the middle by 5, and at the bottom right, every time I click, it goes up by 10. And the reverse is on the left hand side, it will decrement by 1, 5 or 10. The last thing I want to show you is just to change the appearance of the controls we've made. So we'll select the push button, and then we'll click on background image. And because the action was to pan left, I think it's appropriate we change the icon to a left arrow. The landing lights do a similar thing. Select it, click on background image, and this time I'll choose a rocker switch. And the autopilot heading, let's have a look at the background images, and we have one that says heading on to it. Save the page again, and Firefox now displays the new images. Don't forget, you're not limited to the images supplied with Open Control. If you select from file, you can choose the image of your choice. Now, because this is a toggle button, first it's asking us for the image we want for the on state, and then the image for the off state. Again, save the control and the changes will appear in Firefox. And just to prove it still works, let's just check with Flight Sim. And that's about all I can tell you about creating buttons in Open Control. Happy flying!